I'm much. You have no idea. Thank y'all for being here. I can't explain how amazing this night is. It's the best show I've ever been a part of. Shout out to Sam and Laura and King Youngblood, Balcony Bridge, all the Seattle locals that made this possible tonight. It's tough to follow all the talent tonight. I don't know if y'all know, but this is our first show in 7 years.
Pop, right? A lot of people.
We've released, I think, 5 singles since that. This next one's one of them. It's called Recipe. class being pop as shit. I love you.
Man, what a cool
night,
right? Sponge party. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet
rapping. We love Seattle. So like I said, it's our first show in 7 years, but we've probably played Seattle 10 times or so.
That's it.
No, at least like 7. At least, man.
Definitely.
See, our first time was here, and I think 2011 with the Wombats, we played the Crocodile Cafe. I'm not sure this could happen anymore. We played here with Meg Myers at the Crocodile Cafe. So that was kind of weird. She's got a different crowd. That was a growing experience for us.
Catfish and the Bottleman.
Catfish and the Bottleman. The Griswolds. We played a show at the End. Y'all know the End, the alternative station? Nice. Is it 103.7? What is it? I heard people talking. I don't know what else. I have these ears in
the mouth. They never responded to our tweets. But this is...
Oh yeah. The song's called Chasing Honey. Some parts of my brain are probably still sleeping. I wish I could tell, but I'm probably still sleeping. I look to the window, I look through your eyes. I can see my reflection, but I can't close the blinds. It's like someone determined to change how I think, but if I just close.
Just nothing going
that
early?
There's so much to do here, we're just used to going couch in Texas. We all have any cows out here? Does anybody have a cookie? This guy's got a cookie here.
We have a cookie right now, man.
Alright. This is another new one. It's called Coexist.
Yeah.
guy crowd surfing. Total badass. I wish I could crowd surf, but there's like 4 feet in the room. I can't quite get there. And I've been gaining some weight, so I might just squash you. Yeah, I'm up to 165. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Yeah, we've got 3 more songs for y'all. This next one's called When I Get Older. Which now we're old as shit, so it's kind of awkward. I do a massive headbang on this next one, so I'm gonna lose my hat. I'm still doing it, baby. It's our first show in 7 years. Everything's used to it.
Things have changed.
I'm gonna get a headache. Oh no.
We get a tummy ache.
Yeah. again. This is an amazing first show in 7 years. I want to give a quick shout out to all the other bands that played tonight. Just start chanting, there's quite a few of them. They were all amazing. They were so good. We got Sunfish, played first tonight. Balcony Bridge, played second. Keep the cheers going. Blue Rain Boots, Keep Youngblood. We had Holmes in, DJ in between sets. Thank you all so much for being here and everyone else that was involved tonight. It means the world to us. This is our last song. We're probably going to head up to our merch booth after this. If you want to hang out and meet us or anything, I'm going to drink some water real quick.
Love you. See you soon.
Just where I'm going, I can't see anybody who's there.
Oh, hey, guy.
Love you all. Good night.